It was all good just a week ago. Niggas feel they self, and I watch the throne drop. Niggas kill they self. What niggas gon' do, ho? Just a new crack on a new stove. I'm in two, though.
This is really bro film, and I'm the next artist.
Like a nigga ever left about this bitch, huh?
You know, I got a couple things I need to get put out there that I need to address that a lot of people isn't aware of. So let me start off with this one I got called Problems of America. They said they needed someone to take a ride for this. I said I ride for this. Knowing full well I'm gonna get criticized for this. America is perceived as the land of the free. Supposedly equally justice like you never had seen it. Where public schools teach children the pledge of allegiance. We got a holiday called Columbus Day. Paying homage to a man who robbed and slaughtered Indians in a scummest way. I'm black and I'm considered minority. They white but they considered majority. Please pardon me. I know what you see. I'm black. I'm minor. Y'all major, but I'm supposed to agree. Hurricane Katrina showed us they'll let the hood sink. America's known for leaving citizens hoodwinked. Wake up, y'all, please. Wake up, y'all. Like the chickens are roosting, here's your wake-up call. They took out Malcolm X, they took out Martin Luther. If you take a powerful stand, they take part and shoot you. Point the finger elsewhere. Leave everybody all absent-minded, so won't nobody else care. So I know for a fact they're not likely to love me. But I can't join the army. I can't fight for this country. I looked at 9/11 and had researched the research. Yeah. Then my own search added to my homework. Uh-huh. Discovered bombs were installed in both towers. These cowards blew up their own turf, created their own hurt. Uh-huh. Then blamed it on Osama. While we stealing oil from them, America's an anaconda. A big ass snake including all 50 states. A bunch of greedy bastards that stealing us for tax. They could care less about poverty. As long as they all got high salaries, that bothers me. They preach but don't practice it yet. They all rich but we still in the national debt. Then they say it's a recession, like who is they fooling? With these false accusations, who are they schooling? But that's, I understand the movement. They sneaky, conniving, deceitful, depriving.
I ain't done.
Okay.
They sneaky, depriving, deceitful, conniving, responsible for killing, while they secretly hiding. They took out JFK, and I can tell you why. And it wasn't Oswald, they'd tell you lies. He had a deceitful murder, a sneaky murder, a secret murder. Must I speak it further? American media deviates all of their tricks. That's why I call them dirty diapers, because they all full of shit. We're not done. We got another one coming your way, you know, because it's a lot of supposedly real men who say that they real men but don't know three apes of what a real man is. So let me break that down for you. A real man is concerned about his woman's satisfactory. He never talks to her with harsh blasphemy. He always knows to treat her like she's a lady. He knows the worth is high class and treats her like a Mercedes. He's your protection, your provider, your stability, your rider. A miraculous feeling every time he's inside you. Always beside you, the person on your team that'll help you toward working on your dream. A real man knows that it's time to plan. A real man is trying to get you to the promised land. A conscious man and also your inspiration. He give you all his wisdom and his information. A real man is the opposite of frivolous, considerate. It wouldn't tell you that he don't give a shit. About who? About you, yes. That's about truth. A real man doesn't make his plan without you. He sees you in error and writes you wrong. Aware he'll sin even if it's rightly wrong. And the midst of his fault when he's slightly wrong. He knows being a real man is real easy to say. He'll lead you the way and never try to lead you astray. And he's not classified as a dummy. You fool wouldn't try to intimidate you with money or juice. A real man wouldn't give a gift, then try to get it back. He uses his head for more than a spot to put a fit in hand. Make you say, damn, his sex will be real. He can have you feeling like you took an ecstasy pill. A real man is as cocky, as confident. And he can never be conceited because his mind content is nothing but humble thoughts. He can sweep you off your feet to your somersault. And if you need to talk, he's there to listen, prepared to listen with no problem, contributing to sharing wisdom. A real man wouldn't sit around with no plan. He get up off his ass and get up out his cash. A real man wanna see you live happily. A real man holds you down like gravity. A real man's ambition is wanting some more. That's why a real man always has the hunger for more. Oh, y'all want more? I speak it, preach it. You find real love, you should keep it, keep it. Please believe Alicia Keys, it'll leave you speechless.
All right.
This is really real films. If it ain't really real, it ain't real at all.
Like, not at all.
I don't recognize real.
Right now,
food
really real.
That's what that is.
All that shit that I do, really, I'm like, really, half a billion, nigga, really. You got baby money, keep it real with niggas. Niggas ain't got my lady money. Watch the phone, don't step on our road. Bad enough, we let you step on our glove. When my nephew died, daddy's dead. Nigga took a price on my uncle's head. Nobody called the cops, took my uncle blessed. So I don't feel like I would like to know my uncle's brag. Bow down, call the pay homage. Don't spill hate on my garments. Call the garçon, fuck your fresh. Headshots, nigga, fuck your vest. Fuck the pig, no punk, I'm a fuck.